Hello traders, welcome once again. So this video will remain again the very informative and very interesting, and you will learn a lot of things that how to avoid the loss in the account, as we are presenting here the live account details, and these are the details, as you can see here with the details and the trade details of the how many trades are open, trading history. All the details are live, and the loss currently he booked $18,000. And total deposit was $84,000 and withdrawal $27,000. So balance remain is $38,000. So in the account that currently the trade opened $32,000 loss, and we are analyzing the is all the trades and how the account can turn into the profit. So you stay the video till the end, and we are going to give you the idea and the real strategy that if the client follows, then his account turn into the profit within a 2.5 months. Account is old, around 2.5 months. We will see the all the statement and all the details. Trading started on October, so currently the December, so almost 2.5 months. So with 2.5 months, client has lost almost, the current loss is 32,000 plus the loss of 18,000, so almost $50,000 loss with the 2.5 months. So we suggest the client and we advise the client that do not trap into the trading where you are constantly making the losses. And what are the reason if you are not checking it, the how, what are the strategy you are following it, what are the accuracy you are measuring it, then your account turn into the losses. So in this video, why it is informative, that we are going to give the suggestion, strategies and very simple steps where the account turn into the profit by following only two steps. There are no any complex strategy. We are follow only the EURUSD, where his maximum trades and maximum loss into the EURUSD pair. So all the sale price he entered and all the buy price he entered, and the current loss, as there are some minor difference around $500 from the current value, as we have not counted the slippage, spread or either the commission. So if we reduce those spread, so these are the price around 500 difference which our broker are earning. So that only the difference between these real data, all the data is taken into the Excel from the real time, and all the buy and sell entries, we are again confirming all the trades, USDCAD, EURUSD, GBPUSD and GBPNJD, four pairs are currently open, and in these four pairs there are current losses going on 31,000 almost. So total loss is $50,000, as he already booked the $18,000 loss. The trader psychology and trader mentality is very superb, as his accuracy in his account 88%, 86%. So this is a statement of the client and all the trade details, and since the started account and his deposit and withdrawal. So in this statement we are going to only show the two points. The first point here, the average profit booking, and average loss trade 621. So he traded almost 472 in 2.5 months, all the trades. Out of these trades, there are profitable trades are 391. It's a very exclusive and excellent accuracy. He has achieved 82% accuracy. Only low states are 81. We have not counted these low states as these are still open. So, in that he booked the loss of the $18,000. If he would have analyzed his statement day by day or week by week, he would come to know that he is booking the profit very small and he is waiting for the loss very big. So the risk reward, if we calculate, then 80 divided by 621, it comes around 0.13. So his break even, he has to achieve some break even accuracy, where the break even accuracy from this calculation, he has to maintain around 88.5 minimum. If he goes below this accuracy, his account turn into the losses, and that is what happened exactly. That $18,000 loss he has booked because his accuracy he maintained less than 88.5%. So if you want to make a profit, then with these profit trades, your accuracy must be 90% minimum, then only you can get the profit. And to get the 90% profit without any tools, it is impossible. Or without any proper strategies, you can never make the 90% accuracy in a forex trading. So if you are thinking that I will get 90 to 95% accuracy, then that is only the imagination, but in a reality, it's a far ahead. You have to be very precise, you have to be very practical, you have to follow the with a lot of infrastructure, you have to analyze the market timing, you should have the 100 of people of teams who are constantly monitoring the data and they are checking the volumes and live data, then you can achieve this 90 to 95% accuracy. As an individual, you can never achieve this accuracy, so forget about it. But still, trader has achieved 82% accuracy, so it's a far better, but still, his account has already made a loss because he still not looked the proper strategy. If he has just turned his some of the trades, just booking the little bit higher profit and just reduce these loss trades, his break even might come into the 75%, and then he could have easily made the profit. So he has to just readjust his profit trade and loss trades. That's all out of these 472 trades. And how he could do it, that we are going to show the all the traders so they can avoid this type of the mistake. And these losses we don't want to happen to any other traders. So subscribe the channel, you will get the this type of the videos where we are showing the live data, live analysis, so the client avoid this type of the mistake in their account, and you can protect your hard-earned money and you can protect your capital. So if you have the capital, then only you can trade and you can remain into the market and you can turn your capital into the profit. So first, your strategy should be to protect your capital with proper risk and reward pattern. So these are the complete analysis of the client. Now we are going to show you that how we can able to make the profit by very simple few steps. Most of the trades is in a Euro USD and other pairs GBP USD, only few sell trades which is also into the lows, $12. These are the live data, as all the data as per the taken into the live consideration. USD CAD pair also the loss of 1800, and GBP NGD is currently into the profit. This is a live update is going on, only one trade open in a buy price, buy side. So actually he traded almost his loss, major part of the $29,000 loss into the Euro USD only. So we are going to analyze this account and in a more deeper way, and only few steps, just by adding the sum, changing into the sale price and buy price as per our 20-in-1 indicator and supply and demand ratio. So in this chart, H4 time frame, this is a Euro USD chart, and if we go into the compressed side and in a lower side, we get all the support, supply and demand, support and resistance ratio. So what we are going to do here, that see all the time frame where it automatically takes this volume and buying and selling and supply and demand whenever it generates. So you have ready-made available data into the chart. So you just need to follow these levels on your entry, on your exit. If you wanted to sell or if you wanted to buy. And if you wanted to hedge with your sale price, with the buy price, you should follow this pattern and you should hold your position. Your account will automatically turn into the profit. So before going to that, we are going to show you that how and we are analyzing the data of the client when they give us the account, or either into the profit or into the loss. There are all the parameters of the volumes which we are gathering from the many central banks, where they are a liquidity provider. So we are fetching those data. Like as example, this is a USD CAD pairs volume data. Plus, we are taking the bid and ask and spread difference from the different brokers. That is it real volume strength or not into that. Same like Euro USD, it's a strength. There are many combination of the statistics we are analyzing it. And after those analyze, when we analyze the data, we reprint those data into the MT4 chart. So if you take our tools or indicators, you get all these ready-made tools directly from our servers, because in MT4, once we install this data, we install this our server line, server link also. So you get this data directly into your MT4 as well. And after this, once you analyze the volumes from the real volume from the liquidity provider, we calculate the pivot points and strong support and supply and demand ratio. Either you can say supply or demand ratio. Then we analyze the movement of all the script. So here currently the live GBP/USD is the strongest, and then EURJPY, then EURGBP. In that way, we concern with the which cross pair either which is a strong or which cross pair is a weak. As the same way, this is individual pair analysis. So that's actually, there are almost around more than 100 sheets, and there are 100 of Excel sheets, and all the data we are accumulating from the MT4. And when after those analyzing the data, we create an MQL code, and this data we transfer into this file, where you need to put our directly on our this website on the expert advisors. And once you put this forextrade1.com track sheet strategy, you get all the data from the backend. And once it will upload the data from the backend, it will automatically print a ready recommended print for the traders. They can trade from their home. They don't need to go for this all the calculation. They have ready-made buying selling volume. Just they need all the data, automatically it will generate where to buy, where to sell. So you have the entry-wise point. So you will never miss any single point. And you need to follow the 20 pips. Suppose if you are following the SL 20 pips, you follow the 40 pips TP. That's all. Or if you want to do 10 pip SL, you follow the 20 pip TP from this level, and you keep following that one. Or second part, if you don't want to follow the SL and TP, then you follow this hedging pattern as per the once it arrived the sell signal, once it give the buy signal. Then don't exit the trades. If you have the bigger capital like this, 50,000 or 1 lakh, then you can hold your trades once it is into the buy, and once it comes into the sell, you can again open the sell position. So you are hedging your position into the profit only. If you don't want to book your buy side, you trade a sell position. So what happened here, client see the trades, what he did. He traded the sell price because he doesn't have these tools and analysis, which is very cheaply available. You can ask our executive and he will guide you that what are the rental price. And if you would have paid that rental price, either we are giving right now in a Christmas, maybe the 6 month or 7 month, or maybe the 1 year rental charges. You just install this, and with a very small amount, he could have make around more than 100% ROI within a 2.5 months. It's a very negligible price. Or either if you don't want to pay, you can either follow our Telegram channel, where we are constantly updating all this level in a free. So what happened here, the sale what he entered, actually that is all the most of the entry, it is our buy side. See, this is the 1.18415. He entered the sale where our message, our as per the volume, it is showing the buy. What he did here, he took the buy entry where it is already indicating the sell and sell. All the wrong entry he entered. See again here, 1.21. He entered the sale position. Again, the sale position lost into the $3,000. If you would have, rather than buy, if you would have sell, this negative would be into the profit, obviously. It's a very simple statistics and very simple calculation. So hope it is a very informative and it is a live update. So we are going to change some of the data as if the client has followed those pattern, then what would be his profit. And we are not changing here the lot size. Only the price we are changing it, as per the our precise indication, if the client has followed those pattern and those price, what would be his profit? So this is the sale price. He should suppose to be entered on 1.21669. So currently we have changed the sale price as per the our indications, as per our supply and demand. So we took this entry near to this entry for the sale as a currently. This is a obviously available entry and very easy to enter. And in the buy side, we will take this entry. As we can see currently now, after changing this data, as per the chart, as per this 20-in-1 indicator supply and demand and volume strength analysis, the data we have already shown in Excel that how we are gathering those data and accumulating from the liquidity providers, and after once you install this into your MT4, you get all the data available. So with the only EURUSD pair, his account turned into the profit. $41,000. We have nothing, it's a very easy, simple step. Once the buy signal arrives, you need to enter the buy. Once the sale signal arrives, you need to enter the sale. Don't follow the random entry and exit. So if you are holding, we are nothing, all trades are open. This loss comes into the profit of 41,000. If you would have entered only in USD trades, whatever the loss he has made, 18,000 would have also easily recovered. And still after the recovering losses, he would have made the profit of 20,000 USD. Into the 2 months, so per month his income will be the $10,000, and our charges for this one is around 2,500 to 5,000. With a 1 year rental, you can even ask our executive and just take these tools in your MT4 and trade peacefully. Don't get any random entry, don't get any buy and sell once you look the chart, but you have the ready installation with the this strategy. Just enter whenever the buy arrives as per this chart and you will get consistent profit in your account. So hope it is a very enjoyable, and we suggest that you we subscribe the channel so you get this type of the informatives, and where we are turning the losses into the profit, and you can learn these strategies and you can also protect your account from those type of the losses, which should we do not recommend it to any client to trade randomly on their accounts.